Dave, talk about yung prospect of teaming up with somebody like Dwight Ramos.
Yung prospect nga na being able to team up with Dwight, kasi medyo curious din ako before eh, kasi parang narinig ko na yung pangalan niya, I'm like, parang, alam mo yun, parang pag narinig mo lang na magaling, parang gusto mo i-test out talaga kung anong kakayanan niya. Pero tapos, when I got to practice, parang, okay, solid, sobrang solid yung, okay na okay kasi yung position niya, nakaka-complement yung sa position ko and all that. I mean, pwede siya mag 1-2-3, pwede rin naman ako 1-2-3, and, kasi sobrang solid niya eh, like great player talaga, and like, I look forward din kasi, lalo na with Coach Tab's system and all that, just a lot of big things to look forward to talaga.
Dave, may follow-up lang ako doon since you mentioned Coach Tab na. Di ba famously sabi ni Coach Tab no rookie season mo na para may sinabi siya na he wants to make you think twice about choosing NU. Nag-usap na ba kayo about that or nag-come up na ba yun?
Although, pagkatapos kasi nung sa rookie year ko, parang nag-usap na rin kami naman. Nag-sorry na siya. Although parang sa akin naman parang hindi naman na-offend eh. Kasi parang isip ko lang na parang wow, grabe, rookie pa lang ako. Ginaganyan na ako ni Coach Tab. Si Coach Tab pa talaga magagawa sa akin. Ganyan, parang alam mo yun. Pero yun naman kasi I found no offense naman in that. Yeah. And alam ko naman si Coach Tab na good intentions naman lahat ng sinasabi niya.